Oh, Max, you're so smart and strong. You don't need cross trainers. Why don't you just lay me down right here? And bring my elbows. I mean, I'm thinking of so hard just like that. I'm just fucking rage. Oh, fucking.
Your dick was almost out.
Mom and Dad told you to stay out of my room.
Don't be such a crab. You have to take me trick-or-treating. Mom said so.
She can take you.
No, she and Dad are going to some party at town hall. I think it's a sex thing.
Not with this, your parents.
Look, Max, I know it doesn't make a whole lot of sense right now, but in 6 years, I'm going to be in a movie called American Beauty. And when that happens, I can introduce you to Kevin Spacey. He loves meeting young boys like you. Allegedly.
Yeah, that sounds like a lawsuit waiting to happen.
It doesn't matter what you say, you're taking me, and you're taking me now! Let's get it started in here!